means you can count them. One, two, three. So you end up asking, how many can you count? Love, can you count? Sugar, can you count? Money, can you count? Honey, I hear you saying, no, I can't. So you make a question with how much love do you feel? How much sugar do you put? How much honey do you eat? How much money do you spend? Odd questions that deepen. That's the way this lesson ends.
How many hats can you see?
One, two, three. How many books can you see? One, two, three, that means you can count them. One, two, three, so you end up asking, how many can you count? Love, can you count? Sugar, can you count? Money, can you count? Honey, I hear you saying, no, I can't. So you make a question with how much love do you feel? How much sugar do you put? How much honey do you eat? How much money do you spend? Odd questions that deepen. That's the way. How many hats can you see? One, two, three, how many books can you see? One, two, three, that means you can count them. One, two, three, so you end up asking, how many can you count? Love, can you count? Sugar, can you count? Money, can you count? Honey, I hear you saying, no, I can't. So you make a question with how much love do you feel? How much sugar do you put? How much honey do you eat? How much money do you spend? Odd questions that deepen. That's the way this lesson ends.
How many hats can you see?
One, two, three, how many books can you see? One, two, three, that means you can count them. One, two, three, so you end up asking, how many can you count? Love, can you count? Sugar, can you count? Money, can you count? Honey, I hear you saying, no, I can't. So you make a question with how much love do you feel? How much sugar do you put? How much honey do you eat? How much money do you spend? Odd questions that deepen. That's the way this lesson ends.